Hey kids, today we are making what is called Super Simple Picnic Potato Salad, and it's from Pillsbury's Most Requested Recipes. This is going to be fun because it's nothing that I've ever heard of before. A package or a 32-ounce frozen Southern-style hash brown potatoes. Southern-style hash brown potatoes. And let's try and break this up. I guess I should have banged the bag about on the counter before I put it in here. But you want to put it into a bowl that is microwavable. It says a 3-quart microwavable bowl. Now you're going to put the frozen potatoes and 1/4 cup of water. I find it hard to believe that 1/4 cup of water is going to take care of this whole bag. It kind of worries me, actually. But I figure, you know, since it's frozen, it's got a lot of water in it itself. We're going to microwave this on high anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes or until the potatoes are hot and tender. And you want to stir once halfway through the cooking. So I'm going to put this in for about 8 minutes, and then we'll be back after we stir it up. Halfway done, just stirred it up. Back in for 8 more. All right, it's out. I'm not gonna do too much moving around because it looks like it might crumble just a bit. And this is pretty small for pieces of potatoes and potato salad. Anyway, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of cider vinegar. And cider vinegar is different from white vinegar. If you don't have cider vinegar, I just say if you're going to substitute, you're going to change the flavor of this. But whatever. 1 tablespoon of mustard. And we all know how much I love mustard. But sometimes you gotta have the evil stuff to make some stuff taste good. It says 1.5 teaspoons of salt. That just seems like an overmuch, so we're gonna go lighter on that. And 1/4 teaspoon of pepper. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna mix this all up. And we are going to put it into the refrigerator. We're going to cover it and put it in the fridge for 5 hours or until it is completely cold. So this is, again, one of those things that you really have to pre-plan. It's not something that you can whip up while you got your stuff on the barbecue for your picnic. Alrighty, so people. Okay, it is 5 hours later. We've done the eggs. I've chopped them all up. Hang on, I forgot to bring them out. That and everything else. We're gonna add the 4 chopped eggs. Smelly. We're gonna add in 1 cup of mayonnaise, and then we're going to add 1/2 cup of chopped celery and 1/3 cup of chopped onion. I went out into the yard and picked up 1 couple of my little celeries. They're still very young, as I just planted them about 1 month ago, and it just smells so wonderful. So I'm gonna go ahead, chop these up, chop the onions, and we'll add everything all in there, and we'll finish up in just a minute. All right, so basically that's it. You just mix this puppy up with all your newly added stuff in here, and you just sprinkle the top with some paprika, which is optional, but that's not optional in this family. Paprika is a staple. So we'll just go ahead, dust that up on the top, and super simple picnic potato salad Enjoy. Enjoy.